Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, the society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend. What is going on, gamers? RC Styles here, welcoming you to a late night edition of Time Warp. Tonight on Time Warp, we are playing Scooby-Doo and Looney Tunes Cartoon Universe Adventure.
So, you got me a new juicer for my birthday. Well, it's very thoughtful of you. Mock me? What's a mock me? Everything we own is an Acme product.
Oh, folks, sorry about that. I need to... No, I don't. Found it. Okay. Back to the game.
Mock Me happens to be the talk of the town. It's a new company. Just opened a store in the mall. Really? Let's give it a whirl. Daffy, what did you just do? Maybe I should have read the instructions first. Huh.
Deployment successful.
Excellent. Proceed with Operation Wombat.
Wombat is a go.
What was that? Someone's at the door. Right, I knew that. Bugs, what am I looking at? Oh, I forgot to tell you. I invited our new friend over for my birthday party. This is my birthday party, bucko. Actually, Daffy, today is my birthday.
Oh boy, here we go again. Daffy and fucking Bugs arguing as usual. The only thing different is they're not arguing over which hunting season it is.
We have the same birthday? Yours is in 4 months and 22 days. So the key... It's carrot cake. Right. And I don't even like carrots. Wait a minute. That means your stupid birthday gift broke our kitchen.
Alright, so it looks like you basically break open the presents. Follow the arrow. Your typical PlayStation 2 style game, I want to say. Oh, again. Cool. Treasure chests and presents you can attack and open. Ooh. Looks like fruits help restore your health. That's good, that's good. You don't want to let anything that you bust open linger for too long now. It looks like it disappears quickly. Just want to make sure we didn't leave anything behind. Press X or Y to attack, or using the keyboard, press P or L. So ours is going to be X or Y, as we're using an Xbox controller. Alright, so some walls can only be destroyed using weapons. I imagine that's one of them right there. And now remember that wall we saw back in the house? I think we're gonna try and see if this thing will work on it. Hey, you did. Okay, so clothing pickups hidden throughout levels are clothing items. Go to customize from the main menu to try them on or buy more. My little dance there. Stage complete. Not bad, guys. Not a bad little game. I think I'm starting to actually get the hang of that anvil thing. Oh, not good. Okay, I was just curious. Alright, we'll do it again. Fuck off. Oof. Fuck. That level was kind of a pain in the ass. Enough dancing.
All right, I got that mockery juice in the car. Who wants to come to the mall with me to take it back? We can do a little shopping while we're there.
Did you say shopping? Okay, I am so in.
Me too. I'd like to ask those mock me folks a question or two. All right then, let's go. Excuse me, we're trying to return something that we bought here.
Be with you as soon as I'm done updating my status.
Listen, Buster, that juicer just destroyed our house, and we're not leaving until you take these items.
Suit yourself. Next in line. Welcome to Mock Me. How may I provide you with excellent service today?
Oh, you are so cute. I know you have a tough job. I feel for you. But my friends really need to return this juicer. Isn't there something you can do?
For you, anything. You just need to find the store manager to process the return. Last I heard, he was in the movie theater. Good luck!
Alright, so that brings us into the mall. Okay, no, that's not how we want to do that.
Grab them and bag them.
Oh, what the fuck?
Grab them and bag them.
Grab and bag this loony fruit.
Grab them and bag them.
Got the bitch outside the head with a fucking umbrella.
Grab them and bag them.
Grab and bag this.
Thank you. Grab him and bag him.
Ooh. Jerk.
Grab him and bag him. Grab him and bag him. Grab them and bag them. Grab them and bag them. Grab them and bag them. Grab them and bag them.
Gotta be quick with that fat Paul Blart looking guy.
Grab them and bag them. Thank you. Grab him and bag him.
There we go. Another completed stage. There we go.
I can't believe that jerk at the ticket counter wouldn't give me a senior citizen discount. Daffy, you're not a senior citizen.
I'm at least 65 in duck years. Just the man we're looking for. I got some tough questions for you, Buster.
Do I know you? 'Cause I don't think I know you.
What my friend is trying to say is that we purchased a juicer from your company, and not only did it not work, but it destroyed our house. We'd like to return it.
You want a refund, huh?
Exactly.
Okie dokie.
Grab him and bag him. Grab them and bag them. Grab them and bag them.
Oh, bastard.
Grab them and bag them.
Thank you.
Grab him and bag him. Grab 'em and bag 'em. 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 Thank you.
And it'll be our first boss. Also mark the end of this video after this next cutscene. But let's go ahead and get there.
Jeez, how I have missed you! ¿Qué es eso? ¿Más de queso? What are these photos?
Gimme those! Aliens! Where did you get these?
From my cousin Juanita. She works at the old cheese mine.
Bugs, we have to go to the cheese mines to investigate. Too many strange things are happening. First, you buy a juicer from Mockney, and it shorts out our whole house. Then Juanita sends photos of an alien spaceship. And then these guys in black suits show up at our door. Do you honestly think that it's all a coincidence? Something's going on here, Bugsy. Something big. Which is why we need to find Speedy's cousin, Juanita, pronto.
She's all the way at the cheese mines. How are we gonna get there? I can't afford a cab ride home, let alone airfare.
Airfare, schmairfare. Why fly when you can dig?
I'm not digging anywhere.
You tell him, Bugs. We're gonna spend all weekend at home, just you and me. Together. Forever. Forever, ever.
You know, on second thought, let's go. No better time than the present, right? P.U. This place stinks.
I happen to love the aroma of well-aged cheese. But then again, I've always had a more refined palate than you.
It's the same smell coming from the Mockney construction site on our block.
No. That's more like Gouda. This is cheddar. A double Gloucester, to be exact.
My point is, it's cheese. I just handed you a clue.
You did?
If the two smells are the same, it stands to reason that this mine is owned by...
The Macaroni Man?
No, you maroon! Mock me! Ugh, some investigator you are.
Sorry, I'm focused on trying to find Juanita and that alien spaceship we saw in those photos she mailed to Speedy.
And alright, gamers, that brings us to the end of yet another video. So do me a favor, if you are watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and the share button. It helps out more than you realize. Then I want you to head on over to our main page, which is found on YouTube. Over there, you can see all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like. Hit that like and subscribe button. Flicker ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until the next video, I will be seeing you. Peace.